Now for some good old 20th century TV.
You are a tremendously idiosyncratic man. I mean, as I say, when I used to watch Recovery, when it first came on, I thought, this guy is whack. We used to say it back then. This guy's whack.
Whack means shit.
Not where I came from, nigger.
I know you spent a lot of money on this place, Fry.
You haven't been to work in 3 days.